backstage with Sean James, the key hairstylist. He's the guy that did all the hair that you just saw on the runway. Tell me about the inspiration that you did.
The inspiration was we're thinking about a girl in a humid climate. Women in humid climates tend to have to deal with frizz.
James, you are in very, very special hands right now because Sean has taken the time away from all the celebrities that he's used to working on, like Uma Thurman, Jamie Lee Curtis, Jamie Presley, just to name a few. Yeah, so you're in some very professional hands right now. Sean will be overseeing your makeover, both the hair and the makeup.
We're gonna teach you a few tricks.
Good, I'm excited. That's right.
Take a seat right here.
Okay.
And we're gonna get you started. Okay. Away we go. Say goodbye to the old year.
There's so much we need to know. There really is the sky. But not
in I had to grab Sean James to talk about the hair. I see butterflies everywhere. Were you sitting home for days on end creating these butterflies in his hair? Look, I mean, what's going on?
Well, yeah, we're doing a little bit of a cluster with the butterflies. They're all hatched.
Yeah, Sean does my hair. He's absolutely amazing. He's absolutely amazing.
Marco's an avid supporter of Fred Segal's salon. I'm just keeping it really natural, but I'm going in with a fiber paste. It's great fibery paste. It goes like this. And then you just kind of twist it and dread it a little bit. Just use a little bit of it. And just this gives this separation, it makes the hair like that day old feel.
Hi, welcome to Halfway Home. I'm your host, Sean James. What we're gonna do with your hair is shape it up a little bit, give you more of a modern look. You're fortunate, you've got a great full head of hair. We're going to get rid of those bangs, sweep them over to the side a little bit, and I've got to get rid of this hairdo. It's like a Texas cheerleader from 1990.